A manhunt is underway in central Georgia for four inmates who broke out of a jail in Macon. The fugitives include one man facing a murder charge. They escaped from the Bibb County detention facility early yesterday. You see their pictures on your screen. Authorities say they climbed out of a broken second floor window and then were able to slip through a fence. Investigators believe someone driving a blue Dodge Challenger helped the inmates damage that fence.